Clev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit.
What about your people? We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
And at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Hello. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
Hmm. May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
To your left. Oh.
Clear your mind. Night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your kingdom, you will be. When the time comes.
Thank you.
think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
This day was always coming.
This isn't yet. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
A space needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
About the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. We let this happen. It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
No! Something is shattered. The wolf couldn't have made a fist ball in there.
And what if you're wrong?
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. See us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This is the one.
Chasing me, trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Should've...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Left. Out of Abby. This way. Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Abby. We need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?